Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Desire Season 6!
Scream!
Oh.
Yay!
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 This season of Desire, we're playing our new typical game mode by the name of Randomization.
What that means, and you're gonna like this one, we're living in a wacky world, lads. We have changed the Minecraft terrain to, let's say wackify it. The stone is replaced with colored clay, the sand, red sand, the gravel, colored wools. Resources are a bit more difficult to get because of this, but that is possible. The tree leaves have been swapped, grass has hay bales and melons lying around, some pods all everywhere, and, well, that's pretty wacky. And of course, we also have the game mode of the actual randomization, which of course goes with our random teams of four. But along with that, Green will tell you about what the monuments will be doing this season.
For the monuments this season, you will be going to them, and once you press a button, you will pick one scenario from a list of 10. These monuments are activated at episode 2, and I'll send back to Tommy to introduce the new players that we have here today.
Alright, so, as we have today, first off, I'm going to go over the old people. Returning back from last season, we got Dan, we got Fairy, we got Flues, we got Fuka, we got Grin, we got Hanny, coming back from season 4. We got Hunter coming back also from season 4. Jake returning, Koki's back again, Kelt back again, we got Lenny back, we got Scobbly back, we have Brick back from season 4, we have me back from season 4, we have Griffin back from season 4, we got Cappy returning, we got Brody returning, Clues is back from season 4, Sir is back from last season, Smelly's back from season 4, and Speedo, our reigning champion, is back again. Now, here's the fun part. We got some newcomers, as usual. I like to add people. Green likes to add people. We like lots of people. And finally, I have the huge-ass recorded round I've been waiting for! So, without further ado, the new people! Apex Twinkie, can I get a round of applause? Anything to say, Apex, my man?
How's it going?
Alright. Pretty damn good. Next up, we have the latest, the greatest, in the rotten world. I don't know where he is. Daddy McCotcool 21! AKA
it's Daddy McCotcool 21.
Also known as Crimson 5M.
Yeah, that's good.
No, it's
there
Daddy.
He is. He's real rotten. Next up, we got, coming all the way back from the Batcave? I don't know. Flop! Anybody? Next up, of course, we have yet another newbie. Is that my? Is that what that thing is called? Whatever. Overwatch Fanatic.
May. He's a laser tag character.
Laser tag. Yeah.
Poppy Days!
Boys.
Next up, our best newcomer. Who's next? Lord Laylaps.
I wouldn't say Lord's the best. I'd say he's the worst.
Yeah.
My mom just yelled at me for clapping.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Thank you very much.
Oh.
I can't be
fun, dude.
And as well, we have our new Supreme Sweat, the man whose mouth opens wider than something's really wide. Oblivion to you.
Ah!
Don't forget that he's the owner of Discount Apex.
Discount Apex.
And now, we have the man lacking in melee, height, and anything that would make him attractable to the ladies, Short Gamer!
He likes to eat shirts. I wouldn't
recommend
kissing
him. Yeah, he's a fan of shirts. I heard he was goblin recently. Anyway, then of course we have our neighborly goofball and, Pyro fan, Sneak Snag.
XD.
Next up, we have our neighborly memer, our Optimus Prime of the group, and probably, I'd say, the second best memer in the group. Spacepod Prime, I don't know what he is.
Dab!
Hi.
Dab on him, sure.
Dab, 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 dab.
He's Spider-Man.
And Lego. Don't forget Lego Man as well.
Yeah, also Lego Man. Okay, next up, and I think this is the last newcomer, is it Please God Make Them End? We have, bringing in the Bad Lion Sweat,
Lego
and
man.
Our Lego Man, the Hawkster himself.
Bad Lion. Oh, and Talon. Talon's here.
Talon!
Talon! Talon! Talon, holy shit, Talon's here, Talon's here, he's back from the dead, he's fucking Talon.
Clapping!
Alright, well, now that we've got that over with, let's get into arguably the most anticipated thing from the players this season. Actually, shit. Leon, TP to me and TP everybody, please.
Now to Short Gamers, Kyle. Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
So,
I'm so excited.
As per usual, I'm not letting Tommy do this because he fucked up in season four.
Well,
oh, that was fun.
So here are the teams.
Oh shit.
All at once.
No.
Oh, hello.
No.
Oh my god.
Oh, are you kidding me?
I don't know who any of these are.
Oh,
okay, so since I know it's a lot to take in at once, let's go over these one by one. We got Apex.
I'm sorry, I can't play this with Time Bomb Triple Wars.
We got Apex, we got Fukano, we got Fairy, and we got Dan. We got Riffikar, we got Tommy, we got Koki, and we got Talon. We got Speedo, we got Kelt, we got Sneak, and we got Space Pod. We got Bliv, we got Short Gamer, we got Clues, and we got Flop. We got Black, Glenn, Crimson, Lord. Yeah, we got Green, Jake, Hanny, Sir. Woo. We got Hawk, Happy, Hoppy, Fuck, Smelly, Hunter. We got Capster, Brody, Scobbly, and Floos.
Scobbly.
Minecraft.
Is this
rhyming? Gotta get the Scobbly.
Do all the teams rhyme? I think they do.
No, if you try hard enough, they will. But,
Yeah,
without further ado, see you guys in the game.
Yo, Dylan,
I feel like they like
I had chicken nuggets for lunch today.
Alright, guys, are you ready or no?
I think I'm ready.
Okay.
Physically, I'm ready. Emotionally,
four,
I don't know.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
Bingo, bingo.
Oh, hello, everybody, and welcome to Desire Season 6. I almost said 5.
Oh my god, this is wacky.
And, yeah, this season we're playing Wacky World.
By the way, free food. You can turn hay bales into bread.
Yep.
I'd rather eat the melons.
Really?
Yeah. I haven't made this terrain. Like, we made this terrain so long ago, and it's weird looking at it again.
Oh my god.
Why is it so weird?
This terrain is killing my frames very slightly.
Yeah, so apparently episode 1 is just gonna be entirely Blood Diamonds. I thought it was gonna be vanilla, but I guess it's Blood
Look
Diamonds,
at this.
So it's fine.
Yeah, get the slime blocks, we can MLG.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we can't do that.
When I'm rushing. Oh, whoa.
Getting stone is gonna be sorta difficult, by the way.
That's right, we don't need stone tools. We just need to find a village and get iron.
Mm. Yeah. Call haters.
Each hay bale is 3 pieces
of bread.
I feel
like I really don't understand the game mode, but...
You will eventually, Annie. You'll get used to it.
So we don't... There's... How do I find stone?
How do you find what?
Stone.
Stone? It's replaced with some other block, so you gotta go find whatever block that is.
Wait, are health... Are health pots on?
Health pots
Oh, so I break blocks
and
check which one is stone.
Then I'll get melons just in case I feel like
right?
going. Didn't you say 1.8 stones were replaced? Something like that.
Alright, I found some stone. I found some
stone. Once 1.8 stone gets replaced with regular stone.
We're
like at 0-0. Okay, we need to move.
Are we? Is that this mountain here?
Flop took first damage.
Oh no. Well, I found some stone over here.
Yeah, I found some where I'm at as well.
Oh,
there's also pistons.
You could also just dig straight down, so. Yeah, pistons are a thing. There was TNT, but TNT ended up blowing up the entire map, so we had to
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh, there is minimal stone. Oh
yeah,
no.
Yeah, this is gonna be very difficult. It's not easy at all.
I'm not expecting there to be many bow fights this season, which I'm not looking forward to.
Saving separately is probably better, Hanny.
I know, but
I found gravel.
Which way, so I don't go the total opposite. Like west, north, south.
I went, let me tell you what way I went, hold on, I went northwest.
I'm not gonna be able to get my 17 stone off the start of this game, I guess.
Yeah.
Sir, where did you find stone? Oh!
Yeah, right, there's like some right here if you wanna get some.
Alright, I made 33 pieces of bread. I think I'm good.
Is it a mountain? Yes, it is. There should be a bunch of stone in this mountain. Where is it?
I found a little bit on the side of the hill.
I'm trying to. I found 45
bread.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, there's a cave here. It's
That's
right,
fine.
Annie.
What? Oh, I got pistons.
Nice.
I'm gonna push somebody off the hill.
I literally just need one stone that can make a stone sword, but I can't find any stone.
Wait, with the pistons and slime blocks, we can make like a slime block launcher couldn't we?
No, we should do the thing that Campbell did and make like a flying machine.
Oh god, yeah. Let's kill ourselves.
Sounds fun.
He emailed off of it, we'll be cool.
Alright, I just found a solid stone, so I think it'll be good now.
Alright, cool. I'm keeping some melons just in case I want to go nether.
Yeah,
I don't think people are going to be focusing
on
going
nether.
People
might not even realize that, honestly. We could go for nether.
I think I'm going to do that, actually.
Yeah, if you want to just go for it, sir, that would be cool.
Even if we only get, like, speed potions. Like, if we don't manage to get
don't
strength,
die in nether, so.
Yeah, if you need feathers, I have feathers.
I turned my
I have 5 feathers.
Okay.
I only need like 20 arrows to go in there anyway.
I turned my light map off, but in case it's I see that like it has its own lighting in the
I just turn it off.
Yeah, I picked the light map off, but if it's built in the pack, you get what I mean.
Well, yeah,
if you
turn custom colors off, light map won't be on, yeah. It will still be in the pack, it's just not going to be enabled.
Wish I knew that. I'm using default. I found a pack I wanted to use, but it had a really nice light map, so I can't use it.
I found the 0-0 monument.
Yeah.
That's what I want to see. If it has light map, I'm going
to... Oh, shit. Apples are going to be hard as hell to get.
Yeah. No, actually, they got from all trees, and they're almost...
Oh,
they're
okay,
like
then
slightly
they're
increased from vanilla.
Oh, then I'll just chop down this roof forest.
Has anybody seen sugarcane yet, by the way?
I have not.
No.
No.
I'm by a river,
but... Of that. I'm also by a river now.
Would it be a bad idea to go caving at 0-0? Because I think I found a semi-decent looking cave right here.
I would not do it.
I feel like people aren't going to go to the 0-0 monuments, though. I don't know.
Yeah, but you never know. I wouldn't do it anyway.
Oh my god, this is
I feel like... Yeah. I'm not getting feathers.
I have 10 feathers. I didn't
get enough surface cave is going really deep, though.
Tommy and I made, one of the game modes from randomization gives you feathers, so... You don't have to worry about shortage of
feathers. Beta zombies?
I can't tell ya.
I bet it's beta zombies.
Well,
oh,
I'll bet my bottom dollar.
You can think what you
That's
want.
My one.
I'm thinking what I want.
Alright.
Sir, remember when we last time?
Yeah, and we got a power 4 book.
Yeah, you're gonna find another power 4.
I doubt it, but we can try. Oh, there's like water here. That's not flowing, that's weird.
That is weird. Oh yeah, actually, in like lakes and stuff, it might be weird. Like caves underwater and stuff. So I'd just
I mean, that's
be
not
careful.
A problem if it's not.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my
usually
god,
don't
the slime
blocks
are
blocks.
Funny. I like putting the slime blocks here.
Oh, I lost my crafting table.
My
Shit.
Own client.
I am currently trying to find sugarcane because we desperately need that.
Yeah. I have leather, so we're good
I
on that.
I guarantee you the orange team got a village. Big fat
no
village.
I'm gonna find it.
Is that sugarcane? No, it's not. There's too much green in the grass terrain, I feel like. Like, I can't see any sugarcane. Like, I feel like I've probably passed sugarcane even, just because I wouldn't see it. Because
just do what Lord Laylabs did and make it red.
I should.
And have it look awful.
Like,
Lord is a silly man.
He is,
he is a silly man.
Wait,
I don't know what you were thinking that. I'm not trying to be rude, but the gray team down there isn't the best team.
Do
like,
we
Apex
all have
is
to...
good, but like...
Do we all have to go to the monument? Or, like,
no, only one person does.
Okay.
Alright, we're just unlucky, I guess.
Yeah, we're just unlucky.
Oh well. We'll find it eventually. We have to find at least three.
Yeah.
Found oodles.
Yeah,
they're miles ahead of us.
Okay, Griffin.
were your bets to win this season, Green?
I'd toss a bet at Griffin's team. I think they're gonna win.
I don't know, because...
Yeah, Griffin's or yeah.
I'm gonna put my money on red team.
I see finally.
Nice.
Red team's really good.
Red team? Yeah, red team's good.
I fear red team.
I would not want to fight them.
Who is their tier 3?
I feel like we might be able to take them. Their tier 3 is Scrib, yeah.
Oh my, that's like the best. That was like the best tier 3 in the bunch.
Mm-hmm. I think he was, actually, yeah.
And Cappy's like the best person in the round, so.
Cappy was placed tier 2, or the second in tier 1.
Bliv Did he put Oblivion above him?
Bliv was 1. I put Bliv above Cappy as well, so.
I'd say Cappy's better.
Because what Tommy and I did, we based it off recorded round performance. We didn't do it off of how good.
Oh, that's why I'm in tier 4, I guess.
Mm. Oh, that's why I said you killed Hunter in All Stars.
I almost killed Jake in All Stars, but he dug down and tripped.
Oh yeah, I don't want to talk about that. That was an embarrassing death.
Classic.
I broke
one
lock.
I just found a swamp just now, so there should be sugarcane here, but I don't know where any of it is.
Oh, we can grow big-ass jungle trees with all the jungle sap. I'm gonna do that.
Also, is it just me, or is, like, iron ore really rare?
We didn't change ore rates at all.
Okay, because, like, I went down this really big surface cave, and I only found 2 iron.
Well, that might just be unlucky.
Yeah, it might just be me being unlucky. I'm gonna head back to the surface.
I'm gonna try and find a cave with a lava pool so I can get into the nether fast.
Wait, we need to go to nether?
No,
I'm just going.
Sir, there's a lava pool in this cave right here.
Okay.
It's close to 00, but if you want to go there.
Is there iron in the cave? Because I'd like to be full iron with maybe a bow.
I don't know if there's gonna be enough iron in there. Alright,
then I'll just try and find my own thing.
Yeah.
What kind of pots are on? Is it
any more sugarcane? No splash pots.
Oh, damn it. Those are my favorite. I love poison.
I'm going to say it again in broadcast, actually. Actually, no, I won't. Because I don't want to say anything about Nether too much, because I feel like if I do, Tommy might, like, take the hint and be like, oh, Green seems going Nether.
But, he would, too. He definitely would.
Yeah.
I have 3 apples. Apples are not being nice to me.
I got 6.
I haven't gotten any yet, but I only cut down like 3 or 4 trees.
Like almost 1, and they drop from all trees, so it shouldn't
be. Yeah, I'm chopping a bunch of trees, like birch and shit.
Oh, okay. Okay, I see a bunch of sugarcane now. I have 17.
Okay, that's good.
Very cool. We need to save at least like 4 of that or something for speed, so we each have at least 3 pots.
Yeah.
Is extended on?
Extended is, yes.
Okay, then. 24
the big
minutes
deal with
of speed.
Extended is typically. Big deal with extended is typically the poison, so since we're not doing splash pots, nobody's gonna make poison.
Is strength on? Oh wait, this is
strength is on, but it's very nerfed, yeah.
Okay. I don't know if it'll be as nerfed as it is on Tommy's server, but
oh,
it was
maybe,
really bad
actually,
on there.
Yeah. I don't know if strength is on. I mean, we'll just find out anyway, because we can just get everything.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to get more blaze rods than I have to, but I'm able to get, like, at least 8 and leave.
Okay,
strength not 8,
is
5.
Strength is 1.5 values, so tier 2, which probably isn't even on, would give us an extra heart of damage, so strength really isn't worth it, I don't think.
Alright, well, I usually like to just get more brewing stands, so it's faster. And I usually am able to if I get a good spawner in the nether.
Alright. Yeah, getting a bunch of blaze rods just for the sake of, for stands is usually typically pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta find some coal right now, I can't find any.
Poppy, are you all caving?
I'm gonna try and find a cave. I'm still on the surface.
How is Poppy full diamond? What? Okay. Poppy, mine the monument. Are you serious?
I found.
This is why we should have regioned it, but we didn't, because we fucking transferred it from Tommy's server.
I found many chickens.
Alright, good.
I've been at like 00 this whole time, so I'm just making my way away from 00 now.
My chickens did drop, but. There we go.
More chickens.
I've got 22 feathers right now.
Okay.
I have 11.
I got three.
I have
ow, I took damage.
Ah, Jake.
I got shot by a skeleton that was hiding around a tree. There's only half a heart,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, go for that, Leon. I would do it.
I'm just stuck in like an extreme hills forest edge.
Just replace it with blue and yellow wool or something. Okay, I found gold. I gotta start smelting iron now then. Oh, I have no fucking stone. This is annoying.
I've got half a stack of cobblestone for furnaces right now.
Yeah, stone is gonna be like very.
I've found
annoying,
a pretty
but...
good amount of it already. Like, it wasn't
oh,
too
sure,
hard.
Okay.
I've had more trouble finding iron than stone.
I think we had pistons and gravel way too high with the 1.8 stone, but. Oh well.
I found reeds.
Alright.
Is there anything I need to be afraid of, David?
Nope. Like, we didn't change any mob rates or anything, so.
Great.
Oh, what? Alright, that water was just floating.
That's great.
So I took, like, a heart and a half of fall damage.
Ripperino, Jakerino.
Dang it.
Minecraft physics are a crazy thing.
I'm at lava level now. This is so, like, annoying with all the clay and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, if anybody even used Fulbright, I would have no idea how they would get back to their stuff, because I have no idea where I'm going right now. It's so disorienting.
Yeah. Our inventory is just gonna get so filled because of all the random blocks.
Where did my furnace go? I have no idea where my furnace is. I just ran in the loop. Okay, wait.
What cave?
Oh man. This is gonna be so stupid. Okay, I think I went from up here. Yeah, it was up here, okay.
Wacky turn.
Wow.
Okay, this is my furnaces. I'm just putting that there for reference.
Jeez. Just make a map.
Far?
The underground. Be cool.
I'm
that
going caving here.
Be a pretty good idea.
I found a ravine, and there's quite a few ores in here.
Good.
I'm seeing iron.
Here.
Kenny, you are still, like, I don't know if it's your internet or if it's your mic or something, but you're, like, cutting out randomly.
Oh, shit. It might be my mic, I don't know.
It might be just that you're too quiet, because right then, that whole sentence was perfectly clear, so.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm probably too quiet. Or do you have me turned out?
I don't think I do. I don't think I've changed your audio. I can turn you up, though, so. Okay, I currently have 14 gold. I didn't get any apples before I went down. Though.
Dang, rich man. I don't have any gold. I'm just cooking a little bit of iron, I guess.
I've found gold, but I haven't made an iron pickaxe yet.
Oh, God. Okay, Jesus
oh,
Christ.
Jeez, green.
Oh, I found diamond.
Nice.
Oh, look at Flap.
But I don't have any iron. Get it.
What's Flap at?
5%.
5%.
Oh, poor Flap.
Pickaxe broke. I need an iron one stat.
I need iron.
Jesus Christ. That fucking zombie scared the shit. I turned a corner and a full leather zombie hit me in the face.
That boy was angry.
Yeah.
Well, I should get. I'm just gonna probably use wood as my block.
Honestly, if anybody sees names underground, I applaud them because, like,
it's gonna be so hard.
All the colored clay is gonna make it so difficult.
That might actually make it easier if you think about it. Like,
actually,
if you're looking at a contrasting color.
Yeah.
That might actually make it really easy.
Well, it depends because you're constantly running over, like, different color blocks.
Yeah, but you just have to stand. Like, when Minecrackers do that thing where they dig down two blocks and put a block on top of them.
Mm hmm.
I might be able to do that with the colors, contrasting with the team colors.
That's fair.
True.
Like, gray team is going to be so easy to see off of, like, yellow.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And yellow on gray and purple.
Exactly. Yeah, that's gonna be interesting. Is the map just normal size?
Yeah, I believe so. I think it's just 2K.
Okay.
Oh my god, where do you find iron?
I'm finding plenty in this cave.
You do?
Yeah, rates did not change one bit, so...
Oh. I think it's...
I don't have
fucking
a cave at all.
Spilled shit on my keyboard, so it's sticky. My control key only, actually.
That's unfortunate.
That's the plan.
Yeah. Hopefully my sprint doesn't give out.
That would be great.
That would be really bad news.
Yep. Oh, I thought I was gonna be good without... Or with all this wood that I have, but I guess not. I'm running out of, wood for torches very fast.
I still have 3 stacks of sticks, 63 crafting tables. I'm cool.
Okay.
I'm good. I'm in the building.
Sweet.
I need one more stone for a second furnace. Can I get it? I don't think I can. Fukano's taking a lot of damage. So is Speed.
I've made most of my arrows, so if I get a bow, then I'll be good.
That'll be
nice.
Good.
I'll actually stand a chance in a cave fight. I won't have to melee.
Yeah. Like last time.
Hmm?
Like last season. You have to melee.
Well, I'm in one right now, so I'm good.
I gotta hit up my furnaces one last time. Oh, I have 36 iron. I'm good to go.
Yeah, that's good. Actually, did I make... I did break my furnaces, okay. Flop is at 1%. Flop is so gonna die.
He's gonna die. That'd probably be a good thing, though, because that team's really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Is Clue's still good? Or was
I
he good in the first place?
I don't think so, but he's done pretty well in ours, so that's why he was placed where he was.
Has he? I don't think I've ever seen him do well. I might just
well,
be,
he doesn't do terribly in each one, rather.
Yeah.
Man, this is really annoying. Why did they agree to this? Okay, I found a cave. But I almost had gravel drop on me, that would've been great.
Crazy.
That would've been wacky.
Haha, wacky. That's a creeper, that's a spider. I haven't seen any water in caves, by the way, have you guys?
It's not flowing. Like, cause I found stuff.
Water and lava that typically flows does not flow in this, for whatever reason.
I still don't have any iron.
I found lava, so...
My inventory is getting so cluttered with this clay.
Throw it on.
I'm not gonna be able to get this diamond.
Where are they, Henry?
That's the end of episode.
See you guys next time.
Bye! They are here. Also, I think this pack has a light map.